Hi there. Today I'd like to discuss the 5 different types of YouTube annotations, how to create, edit, and customize them. Let me ask you a question. Do you want to turn a single view of your video into multiple views? Video annotations compel viewers to watch multiple videos, subscribe, purchase items from your store, or visit your website. This will help you gain more subscribers, increase watch time, and get more engagement.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here are the 5 types of YouTube annotations: speech bubble, note, title, spotlight, and label. The speech bubble is for creating pop-up speech bubbles with text. This is a note annotation for creating pop-up boxes containing text. This is a title annotation for creating a text overlay to title your video. This is a spotlight annotation for highlighting areas in a video when a person moves his or her mouse over the text or image on your video. Then the link appears. You can link to a website or another video. And the 5th one is a label. This is to highlight and name a specific part of your video. When I move my mouse over the annotation, it shows Thrive Leads Review. Here's how to create an annotation. Log into your YouTube channel, click your profile icon, click Create a Studio, click Video Manager, select the video that you wish to annotate, click Annotations, click Add Annotation, select an annotation from the 5 types. I'll click Note. Here's the annotation on the timeline. Move it to where you want it to start. Here's how to customize it. Under Custom, I can create Normal or Impact. I'm going to choose Impact, change the background. I can enlarge it, add some text. You can enlarge the text, change the text color, just have white or black. You can create a start time and end time. You can also link your annotation to any of these options in the drop-down box. If I want to link to a video, I just put my video URL in the box. I can preview it. And I can also start the link video at a certain time. And also I can open link in a new window or not open it in a new window. I can also expand the timeline down the bottom here to make it more detailed. Once you've finished creating and customizing your annotation, click Apply Changes. If you want to remove the annotation, simply click the trash icon. That's it.
Now you know how to create, edit, and customize the 5 types of YouTube annotations. This will help you gain more subscribers, increase watch time, and get more engagement from your videos. Tell me in the comments below which annotation you prefer and why. Click this image to download my free report, YouTube Editing Secrets. Learn the shortcut to video editing on YouTube that doesn't require expensive software. Click this image to download it now, or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.